Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be checking out Empty Grave from Upchurch featuring Rizzy Myers. This was suggested by Wayne Puckett, so thank you, Wayne, for the suggestion. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, guys. I really do appreciate all of them, and I will get to all of them eventually. Let's get right into this, see what they got to say. This is Empty Grave. Let's get it. Okay, so before we even start, you know, we got this slow kind of relaxed beat coming in, kind of like, not necessarily sad, but feels kind of like melancholy to me so far. Let's see where it goes from here. Everyone's time's gonna fade away, dust to dust.
I ain't talking about a grave, I'm talking about a box of greatest hits I made along the way. Found on a dirt road cause I ain't never had shit paved. And when the roots grow back, I'll be a mystery per se. No asking.
Okay, so he said, we out here in a box, but I ain't talking about a grave. It's a box of the greatest hits that I made. Alright, I like this so far.
Be a mystery per se. No asking folks in Nashville cause I refuse to go and sign. Walked in houses of legends, they made an impact on your life. Taking advice from people who have platinum records with Slim Shady. Went on vacation with country superstars even though I'm crazy. And on a psychosocial roller coaster, no seatbelt doing loops. My mind got a vault like a doomsday prepping Looney Tunes. Stay bouncing off these walls like my house is made of gymnastic mats. And I'll be rapping till I'm 90 out of shape with cataracts.
Okay, said I'd be bouncing off these walls like my house is made out of gymnastic mats. I like that. He said he was about to say something about cataracts. Let's try to catch that. Go back a little further.
These walls like my house is made of gymnastic mats, and I'll be rapping till I'm 90 out of shape with cataracts. Cause I ain't gotta see a road to cut a trail and make a path. I'm 27 and I know this whole city filling my rap. Just wait till I'm 30 and fine tune like a Stratocaster. I'm not biodegradable, still the cleanest white trash in the church.
He said I'm not biodegradable, still the cleanest white trash. I like that. That's a hard bar right there.
Everyone's time's gonna fade away. Dust to dust and amazing grace. Only thing I'm leaving is my last name. Oh, in an empty grave.
About the timeline of life, the burning of a flame. One goes out, then one comes up and strikes. I stepped into the shallow water, knowing one day I'll drown. To the noise of screaming voices in Instagram shutter sounds. Right now for me, it's just now starting to get kind of loud. I'm getting pointed out at most from a couple surrounding crowds. People threaten to jump me and want to show up to my house. You're creating a crazy person with loaded guns in his house.
Ooh, people threaten to jump me and show up to my house. You creating a crazy person with guns in his house. All right. This is real deep from Upchurch. This is one of the most emotional songs I think I've heard from him so far. Let me know down below if there's any other songs like this out there by him. But I'm really liking this so far. Let's keep it rolling.
Person with loaded guns in his house. And every day that passes, I'm becoming more intelligent. The social negligence, no matter what the cadence is, all I see is some adjectives. I'm drastically painting you cinematic action bits with words I scrambled off every part of the alphabet. How good or can I get? I think the hibernating or overdosed on manufactured faces and sound waves. So won't you put me in that box and put my voice in one that's separate. One's a death box, the other's gonna be a living statement and they know it.
One's a death box and one's gonna be a living statement. Facts, man, you know, coming back to the beginning where he was talking about how we ain't going in a box that's a grave, we going in a box of all the greatest hits I ever made. Touching on that again, I like it a lot.
Gonna be a living statement and they know it.
Everyone's time's gonna fade away. Dust to dust and amazing grace. Only thing I'm leaving is my last name. Oh, grave.
Knock, knock, who's there? It's the end of your career. Yeah, what's up, you motherfucker? Been waiting to see you here. I've been dying to meet you, and that's really no pun intended. I met every goal I wanted, made the impact for my people, and held them southern roots before every song that I made. And got invited to show up in a Tennessee MA. But my ass never went, I went ghost when they called me to that stage. Cause I don't need people to clap to make me proud of my name, to make me proud.
Okay. I like this a lot. You know, he's basically saying, I don't need people to be clapping to make me proud of my name. Upchurch just working on his own thing. He doing his own thing. He know where he's going and he knows what he's capable of. He doesn't need the approval to know that he's on the right path. I like that a lot. This is really dope so far. And Rizzy Myers is doing an awesome job with these vocals. Let's keep it rolling.
My name to make me proud of my songs, to make me proud of my lyrics. I was built out of southern spirit.
That flow was sick, and I just love the way he's going off on this. You know, he's taking it real slow, he's taking it real calm with the vocals, with that hook they got. Then he's coming in with these harder rap sections, putting in some bars, and really just telling everybody that, you know, he don't care. He's doing his own thing. He knows the path he's on, and I respect that, man. You got to know where you come from. You got to know where you're going. You got to know the path you've taken, because if you don't think you're the greatest of all time, you already lost, and that's just the facts right there. Let's keep it going. We got a little bit left.
Everyone's time's gonna fade away. Dust to dust.
All right, so that was Empty Grave from Upchurch featuring Rizzy Myers. They did an awesome job on that track. The vocals were dope. Upchurch's bars were awesome. I really enjoyed that. Thank you, Wayne Puckett, for the suggestion. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, guys. I really do appreciate all of them, and I will get to all of them eventually. Hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Hit that bell so you can get notified every time I drop a new video. And if you take a look in the description down below, I have a link to the new No Shoes Gang merch store. It's the first run of any merch I've put out. So if you grab something from there, it'll help support the channel, and I would really appreciate that. And if you look below that, I have my affiliate links there too. If you grab something from one of those links, it does help support the channel, and I hope it'll help benefit you if you're looking to get started on any recording or editing projects. So take a look down there if you're interested. And thank you to everybody in the No Shoes Gang, everybody that's been watching these videos. And if it's your first time watching, I appreciate you, and I will see you guys next time.